वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं। तो कुंती इज द आंट भीष्मा, आंट ऑफ कृष्णा, वसुदेव सिस्टर कुंती। सो व्हेन कृष्णा वाज गोइंग बैक टू द्वारका आफ्टर फिनिशिंग बैटल ऑफ कुरुक्षेत्र and establishing Maharaj Yudhishthira on the throne, his mission was that Duryodhana should be thrown out and Yudhishthira must sit down on the throne, Dharmaraj. That is the desire of Krishna, God, that the state executive head should be as pious as Maharaj Yudhishthira. That is the scheme. Unfortunately, people do not want that. They have now discovered this democracy. Shortcut of democracy is democracy. All the demons and rogues, they gather together, somehow or other votes, and occupy the seat, and the business is plundering. If we talk very much upon this, it will not be very favorable. But according to Shastra, we talk according to Shastra, that the democracy means assembly of rogues and plunder. That is the statement in the Srimad Bhagavatam. Dasyu dharma bhi. The government men will be all dasyu. Dasyu means plunder, not pickpocket. Pickpocket, somehow or other, you do not understand, take something from your pocket. And the plunderer or the dosu, he catches you and by force, if you don't spare your money, I shall kill you. They are called dosu. So, in the present age of Kali, the government man will be dosu. This is stated in the Srimad Bhagavatam. Dasyu dharma bhi. We can see practically. You cannot keep your money. You earn with hard labor, but you cannot keep gold, you cannot keep jewelry, you cannot keep money. They will take it away by law. So, they make laws. So, Yudhishthira Maharaj was just quite opposite. He wanted to see that every citizen is so happy that they are not troubled even by excessive heat and excessive cold, adhi-badhi. They are not suffering from any disease, they are not suffering from excessive climatic influence, eating very nicely and feeling security of person and property. That was Yudhishthira Maharaj. Not only Yudhishthira Maharaj, almost all the kings, they are like that. So, Krishna is the original king. Because he stated here, Purusham Adhyam Isharam. Isharam means control. He is the original control. That is stated in the Bhagavad Gita. Maya Dhakshena. Maya Dhakshena Prakriti Swati Sacharasaram. Even this material nature, wonderful things are going on, that is being controlled by Krishna. This is to be understood. So, we are reading Bhagavad Gita and Srimad Bhagavatam and other Vedic literature. What is the purpose? The purpose is Vedaishta Sarvai Ahameva Vedam. The purpose is to understand Krishna. If you don't understand Krishna, then your reading of so-called Vedas and Vedantas and Upanishads, they are useless, waste of time. So here, Kunti is directly saying that, my dear Krishna, you are Adhyam Purusham, the original person, and Isharam. You are not ordinary person. You are the supreme controller. That is understanding of Krishna. Ishara Parama Krishna. Everyone is controller. But the supreme controller is Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.